You will need 1 large onion, 2 tablespoon garlic, 2 tablespoon ginger paste, some butter and some mixed spice, 1/2 teaspoon chilli powder, 1 1/2 teaspoon paprika powder, 1 1/2 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1/4 teaspoon cumin seeds, salt according to your taste, and some spice, cinnamon stick, cloves, cardamom and bay leaf. And you need 1/2 teaspoon coriander powder and 1/2 teaspoon cumin powder, and 2 cup lentil. This is overnight soaked lentil, and you need some water, 4 and a half cup water. You add the water and add all the spices. Boil for 5 minutes. I'm using the pressure cooker, so if you're doing on your normal pot, you can see, you can check how long you need to boil, how soft you want. While this boiling, we're gonna make the tadka. The butter and 2 tablespoon oil, so the butter not gonna burn. Now add the onions and saute. Now add the ginger and garlic paste. Now you can see it's nice caramelized. It's not burnt. You can add some fresh chopped coriander and cook for 1-2 minutes. Now we're gonna add the tadka and the lentil. Hope you tried this recipe. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe.